The Supreme Court said to me about Delhi's air pollution, and I'm quoting the court, "This is worse than emergency." Look at the video I in fact took of the air pollution yesterday evening. On the left side of the Yamuna River is the city of Delhi. On the right side of the Yamuna is the city of Noida. You can't even see the city. This, ladies and gentlemen, is a catastrophe, and it's affecting Delhi, Western UP, and large parts of Punjab and Haryana. But guess what our netas are doing about it? Fighting, quarreling like children. Check this out. BJP leader Rajyasabha MP Vijay Goyal and the Aam Aadmi Party's Delhi Transport Minister Kailash Gahlot this afternoon. Listen to them. We start a big debate in 2 minutes.
ऑड इवन में आपने सारे रुपया अलाउ कर दिए 70 लाख, आपने सारी ओला कर दी, सारी उबर कर दी, सारी टैक्सी कर दी, सारी ई रिक्शा कर दी, सारी बसेस कर दी, साथ कुछ थोड़ा ही नहीं, सिर्फ 4 व्हीलर रहे हैं। तो उसके कारण मुझे लगता है कि ऑड इवन एक नाटक बन गया जाके। फिर भी मैं आपको ये कहता हूँ, ऑड इवन को कि अभी अब करना था तो काफी पहले करना था, नंबर एक बात। दूसरा, हर साल ऑडिटिंग करना था ना आपको, आप चुनाव से पहले जब आप 2 महीने करते हैं तो मुझे नाटक लगता है। पर मैं आपको ये, कोई भी सरकार प्रदूषण को खत्म करने के लिए कुछ भी करेगी वो हम करेंगे, पर पराली से लोग कहते हैं 10% प्रदूषण होता है, चलिए 40 होता है, 60 का क्या होगा,
25-30% तो कम किया।
नहीं नहीं, दूसरा
चीज को तो मानते हैं।
नहीं नहीं, आपके एडवर्टाइजमेंट आपने नहीं पढ़ी।
नहीं
नहीं, मैं बताऊँ ना,
जो रिपोर्ट पार्लियामेंट में दी गई थी और उसमें तो साफ साफ ये माना गया है कि 25-30%, ये हमारी रिपोर्ट नहीं है, आम आदमी पार्टी की सरकार की रिपोर्ट नहीं है, इसमें हम कोई राजनीति नहीं करना चाहते। अब जो रिपोर्ट सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट की तरफ से जो पेश हुई उसमें ये साफ साफ ये माना गया है कि 25-30%, ये भी कह रहे कि जिस प्रकार ने किया था बिल्कुल नहीं किया, और जिन पर से बार बार कह रहे कि हम उसके जो रेट
नहीं, वो आपने आपने
25-30% जो है वो कमीशन कम किया मुझे। और हम ये भी नहीं कह रहे कि भाई इतना ही करना है, हम ये कह रहे हैं कि इसको और आगे कम करना है, हम सबको मिलके इस चीज को कम करना है। मैं आपसे स्पेशली ये रिक्वेस्ट करने के बाद कि ऑड इवन में इस जितनी भी 2 हफ्ते का समय है इसमें आप हमारे साथ दिल्ली वासियों के साथ मिलके जो भी प्रदूषण हम कम कर सकते हैं उसको कम,
आप खुल के करिए। मेरी प्रोटेस्ट सांकेतिक थी, नंबर एक बात। दूसरी बात, आप अपना विज्ञापन पढ़िए, आपने उसमें ये नहीं कहा आपने प्रदूषण कम कर दिया, आपने सुनिए सुनिए, अगर नहीं लिखा ना तो मैं बताऊंगा आपको, आपने उसमें लिखा है 25% प्रदूषण हवा साफ होगी। हवा मतलब नहीं नहीं नहीं, खुद हवा साफ होगी, जैसे आपने देखा है ना, बारिश हो जाए, धूप हो जाए, आप अपने ऐप को ध्यान से लिखिएगा, आपने लिखा है। दूसरी बात, दिल्ली सरकार ने एक भी उपाय ऐसा नहीं लिखा हुआ जो आपके इनिशिएटिव पे हुआ। फिलहाल ये बात है कि मेरा सांकेतिक प्रोटेस्ट हो गई है, मैं ये चाहता हूँ जो भी कदम उठाए वो पूरे 5 साल उठाए। बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।
ऑडिबल में आप पूरा
नहीं नहीं, मैंने तो बता दिया आपको, मेरी तो सांकेतिक प्रोटेस्ट थी, आप ऑडिबल करिए, पर ऐसा नहीं सबको छूट देने के बाद ऑडिबल से फायदा नहीं होगा। ये देखो पिछली बार की रिपोर्ट है, इसमें फायदा नहीं हुआ था, इस बार फायदा होना चाहिए।
मैं तो ये कह रहा हूँ कि अगर जितने काम हुए
Dina Sharma of the BJP and Dr. Nimi Rastogi of the Aam Aadmi Party. The University of Chicago says that if the air quality in India met WHO standards, we'd all be living an average of 4.3 years more. You netas are killing us early, but look at your leaders of them there. Vijay Goyal of the BJP, Kailash Gahlot of the Aam Aadmi Party, fighting, squabbling with each other, playing politics. What is this drama, Dina Sharma and Dr. Nimi Rastogi? I mean, you know, but Mr. Siddharth, this is the problem of AI. All sides are spinning politics of AI.
I agree. See, if you go on to take a look at the problem, the solution is so simple. But there are simple solutions. I want to come to very, very simple solutions.
Yes.
If stubble is a problem, you can convert it into paper, you can convert it into ethanol, you can go on to make the waste out of it. You can go on to get it decomposed.
Yes.
Now everything has an economic value, right? The farmers don't require to burn it at all. They can go on to profit it out of it. And this is what exactly is happening in Karthal in Haryana, where the farmers are converting it into ethanol and they have been converting it all the way. it can be converted also into some type of a milk product as well for the cattle as well. Now that is a problem. It's a very simple solution. It just surface the.
Why they not doing it in Punjab?
It's one very simple solution.
Why they not doing it in Punjab?
Because they are not inclined to do it,
sir. Mr. Siddharth, Mr. Siddharth, the problem is, as far as bakers are concerned, the Netas have to take most of the blame, but we citizens have to take part of the blame. Because we are driving many of us bakers that better not smoke from the tailpipe. See, that's we are also to blame.
That is correct, but I think the basic problem in this case lies in the fact that we already have taken certain type of vehicles, maybe diesel vehicles, 4 or 5 years back. But you again go to take a look at it. 5 years have been, 5 years back I was debating the same thing here in some of the TV channels. The problem has remained exactly the same.
Yes.
It has not exactly improved at all. At all. It has only got aggravated. And as you go to be talking about forest, the soil that is exposed, you have a simple problem, simple solution. For vegetable, you have a simple solution. For the pollution that you go to your vehicles, it's a simple solution. For most of the pollutants that are going to be generated out of it, no, it's not a solution. It's not a solution, it's except this factor. The basic problem in Delhi is the dust particles that are going to be emitted from the roads. And what you have to do is that you have to convert these dust particles into sand and then sand into bricks. 5 years was a long enough amount of a time, 4 years was a long enough amount of a time to have established a unit to convert into bricks and that would have solved the problem. 40% of the problem generated by the road dust would have been solved. And by this time, if there had been enough amount of coordination, and let's shake the ego of any of the chief ministers, the prime ministers anywhere, then they would not be suffering from this problem at all, because stubble burning has a very, very simple solution. You can go on to convert the stubble into ethanol, you can go on to make it a good eating object for the
problem.
That's
the political aware.
That's the problem. That's right.
So this is within one of the cores of AIR, cores number 4, power plants. Mr. Siddharth, the Louisiana State University in the United States did a study in 2018. They said that emissions from thermal power plants is the biggest source of air pollution in India. What are we doing about that?
Nothing. See, whenever we go to consume power, objectively speaking, we are always going to be polluting. When we go to establish a hydro power plant, we're going to be submerging a good amount of land. When we go to be using a coal power plant, we'll be definitely increasing the amount of air pollutants. But then there is a solution, you have an electricity converter. When you go to be using gas, that is going to be the best part. And gas will go on to use, it will go on to solve the problem of peak power demand as well to a large extent. And that goes on to be a very, very viable solution in this case. Now, when we go on to be going to talking about moon, you are just going to take one bag full of helium-3 from moon next trip, and then that problem of the country will be solved once you go to be converting into fusion energy. So in future there will be some type of solution, but as far as power is concerned, whether you use nuclear power plant, whether you use hydro power plant, whether you use thermal power plant, you are bound to pollute the environment. There is no escape from that. If you're using an electrical vehicle, somewhere it is getting polluted. Somewhere environmental degradation is taking
place. But the point is, depending on what you use, you can have less pollution or more pollution. Tina Sharma from the BJP, the Delhi government has shut down the Indraprastha and Madhapur power plants in the capital. Now, what about the rest of them in the country? What are we doing to solve this problem out?
Now, I want to begin with the basic location of both of these places.
Yeah.
Delhi is in any case pitted against New York in this case. New York goes on to be lying on a track where a jet stream goes to pass through New York more often than what is going to be over Delhi, and that goes to take most of the politics out of New York on certain days. That's one. Delhi is not that fortunate. Delhi is most of the time surrounded by an envelope of air inversion, temperature inversion, that goes on to trap all of these pollutants. Now the third reason, New York has taken enough number of steps in this case. For example, we are not going to find any type of an uncovered soil in New York at all. Not even a single inch of it in New York. That is one of these reasons.
Yeah.
Second is, you are not going to find polluting vehicles in that region. All of those industrial units which used to be spewing बेटा में दे हैव बीन शिफ्टेड आउट इनटू द पेरिफेरल एरियाज एंड देन देयर डस्ट पार्टिकल्स एंड देयर एंड देयर स्मोक इज आल्सो गोइंग टू बी ट्रीटेड दैट्स द थर्ड वन द फोर्थ इज दैट मोस्ट ऑफ द वाटर आल्सो गोइंग टू गेट ट्रीटेड इन दैट प्लेस एंड देन इंडीड द क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ इन दैट प्लेस हैज गॉन टू बिकम मच मच बेटर डिस्पाइट द फैक्ट दैट द पॉपुलेशन वेरी हाई डिस्पाइट द फैक्ट दैट द नंबर ऑफ कार्स आर वेरी हाई
व्हाट आर द लेसंस टू बी लर्न फॉर अस अवे इन इंडिया Top three action points as far as you are concerned. The top three solutions, please.
The one solution will be, of course, that is, we're going to be talking about stubble farming as far as that is concerned. Make it economically viable to the farmers, not by giving them any type of subsidy, but by converting into economic value. That's number one. Second is, for that itself, all of those dust particles that go into cause a major amount of pollutants go on to convert into bricks. That's the second part. And the third is that is we have to generate a good amount of awareness among the people of Delhi. Delhi people are going to be having a very snobbish nature and they do go on to enjoy brain game also. And this goes into the politicians as well. There has to be a coordinated effort that is headed by a commission. Commission for Environmental Pollution Control over Delhi, comprising of NCR regions, Delhi, Uttar Pradesh, Haryana, and that should be headed by someone like a justice from High Court or Supreme Court, which will be binding on all of these states and which they have to follow. This is the only solution, these are the three solutions that comes to my mind and in a short manner.
All right, we leave it over there. I'll just leave you with three more statistics over here. The WHO says that India is home to the world's 14 most polluted cities. Statistic number two over here, the University of Chicago has said that if air quality in India met WHO levels, we would all live 4.3 years longer.